So individuals who carry mutations in BRCA1 and BRCA2 have a significantly increased risk for developing breast and ovarian cancer in their lifetime. In addition, there is also an increased risk for a second new breast cancer in mutation carriers. That is, an individual who develops more than one breast cancer in their life. Specifically, the risk for developing breast cancer the first time is anywhere between 40 to 87% lifetime. That variation in risk really depends on the family history and the gene involved. BRCA2 typically has a lower risk than BRCA1. Similarly, with ovarian cancer, there is a wide range in the likelihood of developing this disease in a BRCA mutation carrier. It can range anywhere from about 17% to as much as 50% lifetime. Again, BRCA2 is the gene that confers the lower risk. The risk for a second new breast cancer occurs in both BRCA1 and BRCA2, and that risk is estimated to be anywhere between 40 to 62% lifetime.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.